I feel Polly has a much better body.
Situation.
It has to be situation.
I think all the guys in the house kill it with a six pack.
See, we best friends, and he's got his benefits, I got my benefits, but at the same time, you know,
we're both killing it.
Snooki, without the poof.
Poof.
Definitely with the poof.
You know, in Snook it looks good.
Poof! I love Snooki's poof.
Love Snooki's poof.
It does look good. Only on the Snook.
Ooh, that's two of my favorites.
I like ravioli night better than chicken cutlet night.
Chicken cutlet night.
Chicken cutlet night.
We have them both?
Chicken cutlet.
Oh, well, it depends who's cooking because Mike preheats the food.
We're going to have chicken cutlet and ravioli night, but you exclude it.
It's got to be Mike because he thinks he can pull a lot of pranks on people.
Vinny, me.
Vinny's definitely the class clown.
All the guys are pretty much the class clowns. They make me laugh.
This season, Pauly really broke out of his shell, and you're going to see it. He's hysterical.
I don't know who's the beauty queen.
I would like to say myself is the beauty queen.
Sammy.
I mean, definitely has to be myself. I think the beauty queen in this house would be Sam, just because she always, like, feels the need to be pretty all the time.
Maybe.
All right, yeah, there we go, Sammy.